with a sledgehammer.
Ooh.
And Purdue, who led by 5 at halftime, have been outscored 22-6 in the second half.
And that epitomizes the second half. That last segment, Kevin, they had multiple good chances, but this is video game like. Branden Dawson, the trampoline, and 2 scoops of ice cream on that double clutch.
We began our broadcast today asking if Michigan State was peaking at